The failure to strangle Bolshevism at its birth and to bring Russia, then prostrate by one means or another into the general democratic system, lies heavy upon us today.